Welcome to a new video from the Parts channel. Well, a while ago I made a video about the non-return valves, which are normally a temporary fix. In this vehicle, this is a Volkswagen Polo, it already has its years and its kilometers. This one we put it on precisely because it was difficult to start, because over time, the gaskets that the injection pumps carry, the discharge pumps, because they end up degrading. Then air ends up entering there and then what it does is displace the diesel, then. When you turn the key to the vehicle difficult to start, turn, Fijaros, this put him in. A while, look this is the non-return valve, these two clamps, Fijaros, there is the fuel injection pump, there is the Fijaros route where it is placed, next to we have it, there. Placed a few centimeters from the injector pump and it is nothing more than cutting this sleeve, connecting them, that is, putting there, connecting the non-return valve, the two clamps to fix it and that's it, you see. The route that goes through that hose, the diesel comes, here would be the fuel filter. This way it reaches the injector pump, then the other would be the return one, to that no, you have to put it on this one, to the one who goes there I'll leave you the link of the video explaining the operation of the non-return valves, which is for that, well, there are vehicles that have many kilometers and I already say, that over time they degrade and the valve is put on them. I already said that it is a provisional solution, but hey. There are some vehicles that have been running one of these for 10 or 12 years and well, there it is, and they have not yet changed the injection pump, it would have to be repaired, disassembled, changed the gaskets and so on. That this is provisional, but in some vehicles I already say 10 to 12 years it may be, in this one, it will take something like that, I do not remember exactly the date, but it is still 3 years old. And the injection pump has not been disassembled for change those gaskets and the engine starts, turns to prime before, it was very difficult for him to start, precisely because of that air. Because the air, as I said, enters through the seals that degrade in the injection pump and displaces the diesel, so when trying to start, what there is air and it needs that fuel to start, that's why sometimes, in some vehicles, when they already have too much air they can even run out of battery trying to start it, or there are those who also put a priming pump on them. Also for this same, in principle because I already said that it is very useful, it is usually put as something provisional, but already there who leaves it definitively, well, there you have the video if it has been useful for you, well, do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.